You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is n equals negative 104 over 11. Let's solve it step by step. Cancel out the negatives. Isolate the y. Multiply both sides by inverse fraction 8 over 11. Group like terms. Multiply the coefficients. Simplify the fraction. Multiply the fractions. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is n equals negative 104 over 11.